obviously a great win for our team. I thought we struggled a little bit in the early going. BC came at us pretty hard with their speed and their skill and kind of put us back on our heels. But I thought as the game wore on, we really showed some really improved defense. I really think the storyline for the game, at least in my opinion, was us capitalizing on the few chances that we had and really our penalty kill. And that includes our goaltender, who I thought was sensational tonight. So anytime you give Boston College 8 power plays and hold them to 5 shots and knock down all 8, certainly that's a good sign for our, for our penalty kill unit. So much improved from the first weekend, and some good things we're seeing there. So.
Both the first and second periods, first 15 minutes, it looked like your guys might have been a shade too aware of BC's quickness, ability to get into that transition, and even in the off, in your own defensive zone, they were getting to the puck a lot more than you were.
They're really hard to defend because they're so agile. A lot of their forwards may not be big in stature, they're big in heart, and very difficult to defend. And if you look at the penalties, a lot of our defensemen took penalties tonight. That was just credit to them, and they're very difficult to check in our defensive zone. Again, I thought we got better at it as time went on. We were running around a lot in the first period, and that was, again, more what they were doing to us than what we were doing. And I thought we settled down as the game progressed and did a nice job, obviously, in the third period, limiting chances for them. Seemed like we had a lot of penalties in a row, and that takes a lot of life out of your team. Exhausting your key players in those situations, but I was really impressed with the way our team had energy. We were going right through the final buzzer. I thought we played very intelligent.
You mentioned the penalty kill again early on. It looked like you might have been struggling a shade for positioning, and as it went on, you could see the guys adjusting to BC holding positions and really starting to limit opportunities.
Yeah, I think we frustrated them a little bit on entries. The last thing that team doesn't, they don't like to dump the puck in, and I think our two forwards and our defensemen for that matter forced them to dump the puck in. They want to be a possession team, and I thought we won a lot of the wall battles on our penalty kill off that dump in. And that can, not only does it wear them down, it frustrates them. And again, I think our last few kills were as good as the middle ones, and usually a team stings you on those, 6, 7, 8, they're going to find a way to get one on you. Again, I thought Rob was there when we needed him, and our guys, our forwards and our defensemen on the penalty kill units did a real nice job today.
You mentioned Rob. How much sharper did he look today as opposed to just a week ago?
Well, again, credit to Terry Lovell, our goalie coach. He spent a lot of time with Rob. I think there are just little things that were going on and that typically go on at the beginning of a season where your goalie coach fine-tunes that. To my eyes, I don't see it, but it could be anything from his skating, his agility, the weight he puts on which leg at the right time. Terry's marvelous at that. So Rob and the rest of our goalies worked hard this week. We had a lot of time. It was a long week of practice, and the goaltenders worked really hard at the basics, and I think that really helped Rob this game.
Can you talk about Chris McCarthy's goal? Not too shabby for a first time.
Well, he's just—he's a great player. Obviously, to get open like that, it was a nice feed and just a willingness to stay on the puck. He was kind of being hauled down, and he stuck with it. And I thought he had a great first game. He hasn't had the benefit of playing in an exhibition game. This was kind of a tough game to jump in and play. He certainly made some mistakes, but I thought he was a factor in the game for us in a very, very positive way. So, again, we love our freshman class. That they're adding a lot to this team right now, a lot of youthful energy, and I think the rest of our players are really seeing that they're getting better each game and making an impact for us.
Huge number of offensive chances at times, but you had some great, very nicely executed goals out there.
We did. I mean, our guys are just, they're understanding. I think we talked about this last week. Our guys are just understanding concepts very well right out of the gate. And when we're in situations where we're finishing because we're supporting each other very well. It's not a lot of single efforts, aside from maybe the McCarthy goal. But I look at the goal that Vox scored. Pat Conley, I don't know if you guys caught that on film.
Yeah.
He actually put the puck through his legs to Vox, and we worked on that play all the time.
That was great.
No. But I just think the guys are in the right place at the right time, and that's through. Through a lot of practice, and that's how we're going to score this year. I think it may not be the guy coming down the wing and whistling one, you know, through the goaltender, it's going to be good hard teamwork, fighting to get those loose pucks in front of the nets and scoring them any way we can.
McCarthy said that, you know, the reason that he wanted to come here was because he'd get playing time right away. Do you think today's game really kind of showed that, you know, he deserved to be out on the ice?
I think so, you know, and again, it was an interesting situation, and it's, you know, nothing against BC, and it's certainly nothing for us. It was just his decision that he felt like he was ready for college hockey. And I think he showed tonight that was a smart decision for him. We're certainly pleased to have him on our team. He's been a great, great player for us. He showed it tonight. He did a lot of good things, and some things that showed some nerves early. I'd be worried if he didn't show those nerves in front of a packed house on TV as a freshman. But they got game one under his belt, and he's just going to get better from here.
How big is this win, considering it's a Hockey East opponent this early in the season?
Well, it's always nice to get a win in Hockey East. The points are hard to come by, and it's nice to get one against, you know, one of the best teams out there. BC is a tremendous talent. They're always a good team. It's one thing for sure, they're always good. You know, so to beat them, you know, today was certainly a good first win in Hockey East.